Hey everybody, we're at Farm Progress 2023, hanging out with Sulfur.
What's your first impression of the VRT here today at the field demo?
I think it's going to be a tool that's very versatile for soybeans and then also able to be used on corn ground, being able to pitch the blades. Overall, pretty fun to operate it for the 500 feet.